most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Watson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from Ligue 1. It is Rennes up against Nantes.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Allowing advantage to accrue to them. Who can he pick out? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Amin Guiri. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Losing possession here. Ball. Terrier. And reading it absolutely superbly. Benjamin Bourigeaud. On the ball, Maier. Into the advanced position. A really top-notch piece of defending. Chance to cross. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Amin Guiri. An unforced error, you've got to say. Chirivella. Running room and the wide position. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. And it crosses the byline. A goal kick as a result. Tight.
Well, as you can see, it's been really tight, and neither side has taken enough risk going forward. Hopefully that will change soon, and then we might get some entertainment.
And that is going to be a free kick. Well, sadly, you've got to say, it all went horribly wrong for him.
Well, he backed his technique. Unfortunately, on this occasion, it let him down badly. That's a poor effort.
Pedro Chirivella. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And fine reading of the situation. Amin Guiri. And the electronic board. Can they forge ahead? Well, not a great ball played in. The first half here comes to an end.